Hi everybody, I just finally got my Rover 5 robot track chassis functioning with a wired Xbox 360 controller. Inside of this box here is an Arduino UNO with a USB host shield from SparkFun and an XB wireless module. And on the bot itself is a DAGU 4 motor controller, a 12 volt battery, an Arduino Mega 2560, and another XB module. And this is it being remote control. Let's just turn the remote on.